fact, Your Excellencies, Monsignor, Reverend Fathers, the most important days were not days inside the conference room. But these 2 days, yesterday and today, when we visited the different institutions of the dioceses of Vietnam. We were able to take a glimpse of the life and ministry of the church in Vietnam. First, in the area of catechesis of children. I was personally touched by the parish yesterday, the center of catechesis of the diocese. We were so blessed because the children were present during Mass, participating actively in the Mass. And even responding in English. And we were so blessed that after that we were able to be given a very good dinner by the parish priest.
Excuse me.
Second, we were given a glimpse of the Caritas of the church in Vietnam, especially in service to the poor.
Thank you.
We visited the parish where the aborted babies in Vietnam are given to honor and prayed for by the church. We visited a house for old people and for persons with disabilities. And we were able to worship and celebrate Eucharist and pray with the church in Vietnam in and through the different religious congregations in Vietnam. Our visit was a visit that cuts across the whole section of Vietnam in the different ministries, once again in the different ministries of worship, education and instruction, and service to the poorest of the poor. Even if there are no Catholic schools allowed to function in Vietnam, the church found the opportunity to gather the children every day and have catechesis in the evenings. And that is the guarantee that the Catholic faith will be transmitted from one generation to the next. We are so impressed that the little children, the little ones, the kindergarten children, are the ones that are receiving the faith, and that is a guarantee that the faith will always be alive now and the future.
Wow.
years of the transmission of the faith.
But to participate in your life, you can part of the number of the little again, but you're able to come into the outside.
But what is so touching is that the parish priest is the vocation promoter of the parish. He encourages young people to follow the way of Jesus as priests and consecrated persons. Your Excellencies, Bishops, and Monsignor, Reverend Fathers, the formators in the seminary, we have learned a lot.
And
we have so many things to bring home. Not only souvenirs. Not only statues of Our Lady of Lama. But the priests are even looking forward to the next visit. Bishop Dominic is right. When Bishop Dominic told me that the Federation of Asian Bishops Conferences met here in his diocese, this is the best ever FAPC gathering in the history of the Asian Church. And Bishop Dominic has one wish, and the wish is that Pope Francis visits this diocese. And let us join him to ask God to grant that wish. Because Bishop Dominic loves the church so much and has the passion for the church and the mission of the church. And that love for the church, Your Excellency, is very infectious. What we also would want to thank you is that we had a glimpse of the formation of the future priests of the different dioceses. A number of our dioceses in the Philippines is experiencing a downtrend of enrollment in the seminaries. And Golden Well by Bishop Joseph is from Archbishop Socrates Villegas in his speech. The quotation is, the problem is not the lack of priests, but the lack of zeal among the priests.
It's better to have two batteries. We have this one, Mother. This one can keep us up till 3 hours.
Your Excellencies, Monsignor Fathers, we have seen that zeal in the days of participating in the liturgy, particularly this morning in the seminary. Father Bishop Rector, as Rector, we would like to congratulate you because you have brought the seminarians closer to Jesus. And bringing them closer to Jesus always to have contact with Him in prayer. And of course, that contact with Jesus would not be possible without the priests of this diocese being very prayerful and being so passionate with their life in the
seminary.
So once again, Your Excellencies, Monsignor, as well as the other priests of the seminary, we would want to express our deepest thanks for the hospitality. These catechetical directors are so appreciative of your hospitality. We will call Father, Mother Jess, and Ingo to